Hey, Alfred! Whoa! Hey, don't blame yourself on what happened. It's not your fault.
This had to be a dream. You're dead.
Then just wake up. Just wake up, Alfred.
Wake up? Wake up.
To Oregonton whenever you are ready.
Pablo, stay here. Have some light. Don't go anywhere. Is that Alfred? Alfred? Oh, there you've been. It's been 2 weeks. What happened to you?
The stars. They're burning.
Stars burning? Are you okay, Alfred?
The monkey lord is dead.
No, no, you're sick. I've got to bring you back to the sand village. Here, come with me. Here, lay down and get some rest. I'll bring help.
Hudson! Hudson!
Whoa, where is she? Where am
I? Hey. Calm down. Relax. You're fine. You're at Sandy Plaza. You're safe.
Sandy Plaza? The Sand Village?
Yeah, you know. The terrible village.
Hudson? I thought you died. How did you come back?
Don't worry about it. It'll get complicated and you have to get more of a migraine. But we have palm trees, open shores, and better air.
Really?
Oh yeah, you're gonna love this place. It's gotten better since 10 years ago.
A lot of things have changed while I was gone.
Yup.
You know potatoes are really good when you bake them to a brown crisp. Take one, bro.
Thanks, Hudson, but how did you survive?
Well, let me put it to you like this. I'm not from your timeline. I traveled here on accident because I touched an artifact that sent me to two different places with memories of past Hudsons.
Oh, so that explains you being alive.
Sure, I guess, but that doesn't make me your Hudson. I just have his memories. And also, the armory that we supposedly had was burnt down.
Oh, shit.
Sorry to bring the bearer bad news, but John has both of our weapons, so lucky for me, I got my weapon back, and we got stone tools.
Why do we have stone tools?
I don't know, how am I supposed to know?
I thought you'd ask John.
Well, sorry, that never came to my mind when I just got back from an apocalyptic version of a pillager camp.
That pillager camp used to be an important village.
I know now, but we'll be fine, right?
No, we won't because of this.
Come on, relax, dude. Like, what's the worst that can happen to us? Or the village? Ah, shit.
Pillagers incoming.
I've got you now, wandering traitor.
He talks, we're fucked.
Mine! Die, Cooper!
Come on, let's take them.
Wait! Don't interfere. You can't fight them. Look at them.
Mine.
They're all coming after you. You have to leave the village. We'll protect you. To the Sand Temple. I'll meet you there after we're done.
Oh,
help?
Hudson, is it over?
Alfred, it's over. We lost.
Wait. How?
Look. We overran it. Alfred, go west of here, to the Savannah village. There you'll meet Flynn Smith. Now go, run!
Stand there, search for Alfred. You can't have him alive. And if you see any casualties, eliminate them. Don't make them suffering.
Let's hope this works.
I believe there may be an attack coming, and I need to stay.
Why should I help you?
I'm only gonna be here a while. Hudson said to come here.
Alright, sure. Might have a spot for you. Here. Now don't burn down the goddamn building.
Waiting for my return, and I see you again. I hope to see other versions of you thriving well, living in tranquility, while I slaughter the rest of my people. See you soon.